वेलकम बैक फ्रेंड्स, वी आर स्टडिंग द सब्जेक्ट मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस एंड इन दिस सब्जेक्ट वी आर स्टडिंग द कास्टिंग प्रोसेस एंड इन कास्टिंग प्रोसेस वी आर स्टडिंग द मोल्डिंग मशीन. मास प्रोडक्शन रिड्यूस लेबर, इंक्रीज द क्वालिटी ऑफ द मोल्ड ऑपरेशन, रैमिंग द मोल्ड्स एंड शेक the pattern of easy removal. Third, removing the pattern from the sand. Jointing machine is shown in figure, and sand slinger is shown in figure. Pattern is in slant in jolt machine. Pattern is placed in the flask field of sand, rising the table with molding box to 80 mm, and sudden drop operated by pneumatic and or hydraulic, used for ramming horizontally surfaces on the mold. Noisy operation. Sand slinger. In this, pattern is placed in the flask. Slinger is operated. Slinger has an impeller which can be rotated with different speed. Due to rotation, impeller throws a stream of sand at greater velocity into the flask. The density of the sand is controlled by the speed of the impeller. Molding machine. In molding machine, we see in the figure the top squeezing machine, bottom squeezing machine. Figures is as top and bottom squeezing machine. The molding sand in the flask. Is squeezed between the machine table and a squeezer head. Mold is clamped on the table. The flask is placed on the molding board, placing the pattern in the flask, filling the sand in the flask. The table is raised by the table lift mechanism against squeezer head. The plate enters the sand frame and packs the sand. Then the table comes down to starting point. Pattern is placed on the mold table. Mold table is clamped on the ram. The flask is placed on the frame and filled with sand. The table with pattern is raised up against the squeezer head. The flask with pattern is squeezed between squeezer head and table. Then the table returns to starting point. Course. It is used to provide internal cavities, recesses, or projections in the casting. It is usually positioned into a mold after a removal of pattern. It is a body of refractory material, sand or metal. It is subjected to severe thermal and mechanical effects than mold. They surrounded all the sides except end. Requirements: strength based on the sand and binder, high refractiveness increased by thin coating and of graphite to the surface, good permeability based on grain size and distribution of grains in the core sand mix, collapsibility enhanced by oil binders. Pouring basin, red eye, spur runner, open riser, parting line vent, ingate choke, blind riser, main cavity shaft, caplet, core. These are the parts of core shown in figure. Types of core. Based on the state of core, green sand core, it is formed by the pattern itself when it is rammed. It is made up of some same sand as the molding sand. Cores are weak of for slight light casting. Dry sand cores. This core made separately and then positioned in the mold after the pattern is taken out by taken out and before the mold is closed. Based on the position of the core, horizontal core placed horizontally in the mold, positioned along the parting line of the mold. The end of the core rests in the seats provided by the core prints on the pattern. Vertical core positioned vertically. The two ends of the core rest on the core sets in the cope drag. Maximum position of the core supported in drag. The figure shows the types of cores. Drake sand core is shown in figure right, then horizontal core, then vertical core. Types of cores. Balance core used to blind holes along the horizontal axis. Core supported at one end. This support should be sufficient length to prevent its falling into the mold. Hanging core. This will be used when the core casting is to be completely molded in the drag with the help of a single piece solid pattern. Core is supported above and hangs out into the mold. The figure shows right the balance core and drop core and hanging core. In the drop core, a hole which is not in the line of the parting surface is to be produced at the lower level. Kissing core used when a number of holes of the less dimensional accuracy is required. No core prints are provided. No seat is available for core. The core is held in the position approximately between the scope and drag and hence referred as kiss core. Kiss core. Thus, this is the types of cores we have seen in the sand molding. Now we will see in the next session the melting furnace. Thank you.